God Mode is a special option available in the past several versions of Windows that gives you quick access to most of the applets and commands from Control Panel. As such, God Mode or Windows Master Control Panel is a useful time saver that can spare you from having to hunt through different windows and screens to find the Control Panel command you want. God Mode has always been considered of greatest appeal to advanced Windows users and developers, but it can be helpful to anyone who would like an array of commands available in one single place. Since Microsoft no longer offers a convenient shortcut for Control Panel in Windows 11, God Mode can be a fast and easy way to access all of its core commands. How do you set up and use God Mode in Windows 11? To activate or enable God Mode, first right-click on your desktop. Click New, then choose Folder. Now the next step is to rename the folder, copy the code on the description below, and paste it. Make sure you're going to paste this code in exactly as it is, because if you don't, the code or the command won't work and the folder will not be set up properly. Now double-click the icon to open it. Now here we could see all the 206 settings that the God Mode provides to access. Take note, these are the same settings that you will find in both traditional Control Panel and the new Windows 11 settings menu. All these settings is in alphabetical order, and you'll want to take some time to check. If you like this video, don't forget to leave a comment, like, share and subscribe. Thank you, see you again on my next video.